Another video, but today we're gonna be playing Grand Theft Auto 5. And today I have a police car. I'm not really a police. I just took the police car. The cops got off me because I went up into the hills. I have a city police car, not a country police car, but right now I'm in the country. So let's get started. And if you never played it and seen a cop car, this is what it looks like. Right here. Right now I'm patrolling, and I want to know why they're following each other. Let me see if they follow each other. Oh. They do that. They should have left them. Okay, I'm not done with the game. This is a Xbox 360 right now. So, people say you could be a cop by going, but they must have Xbox Live because if I go there and you go to Xbox Game Store, it lets them go be a cop, but whenever I try, it says that I have to have Xbox Live. No, I do not have that, so I'm not finished with game, then, so, yeah. And he turned left. Let's see what he comes to. Did that guy turn left or here? Again. Stations are here for the country. County Sheriff. You can't see it, and I was just walking. You might not see it, and this is the Sandy Shores Medical Center. Where is that? It's right there. Oh my gosh, dude. Sorry. Let me go. People on GTA these days. Sometimes I just, like, call the police and they'll get on to somebody when I'm in the city. Right now I'm gonna go into a city. So, yeah. Go to the city, it's on here. Actually, I might actually go to Michael's house. I don't have Trevor right now, and I only have 4,222 bucks. So, I only have Franklin and Michael. Right now, Michael. I don't have Trevor or whoever that's gonna be. So, right now, I'm going to the city. And I can't speed it up. Because I don't know how, so I'll need to ask them.